am colorblind. Coffee black and egg white. Pull me out from inside. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am. Taffy stuck, tongue-tied. Stutter shook and uptight. I am ready, I am ready, I am ready, I am fine.
Do you know the key to keeping a secret? It's silence. It's silence. Silence is the key.
Can you tell me? You don't work with John Davey anymore? Watch it. It has a hair trigger.
Well, in that case, what about the bullets?
That's extra, my man.
No. No, you know what? I only need one.
So you fall into the secondary customer category.
You know, when you wake up and you realize that you could be walking the same streets as someone who, with their own two hands, took the very life out of someone you would have done anything for. That's when you realize it only takes one bullet. One bullet to end that pain. It goes right through their skull.
She gave me this before she died.
I keep having these dreams with her in them.
I know.
If I only could. how deep the bullet lies. Unaware that I'm tearing you asunder. There's a thunder in our hearts, baby. So much hate for the ones we love.
You could have walked through that door and found anyone or anything, and you chose to find me.
Why did you leave me?
You've buried your head so far in the sand, I'm afraid he'll never be able to get it out.
You know, I walk the streets every night in hopes that some sign from God will strike down and tell me what exactly happened to you. But you know what? He never does. So don't you tell me. I've buried my head in sand, okay?
The key that unlocked that door unlocked a memory that you haven't been able to let go of.
Look, if you know something, that I don't, then just tell me.
I think it's better if you just move on. Stop thinking about what could have been and what exactly happened, and walk out that door without any thought of me.
Let's exchange secrets then.
We already have, and I forgave you. It's a shame you couldn't have forgiven me. Peace is an illusion.
So be it then, so be it then.
Thank you.
justify denial's end. Grip him to the lonesome end.